Hey guys, it's Aidan from Bush Blitz here. And did you know that light pollution can be really harmful to our native wildlife? Lights from our homes, streets, and cities increase every year to the point where our cities can now be seen from space. Having enough light to move around safely at night is very important, but it isn't so good for our wildlife. Too many lights in coastal areas, for example, can confuse little baby turtles when they first hatch. They can also confuse animals that live permanently in sand dunes, like these little fairy penguins.
We share our towns and cities with all kinds of amazing wildlife, like these awesome bats behind me. They sound amazing. They do smell kind of bad though.
You might think a few insects hanging around your light at night isn't such a big deal, but migrating insects like the bogon moth have been so affected by light pollution, it's caused a decline in their mountain pygmy possums that rely on them for food. So how can you reduce your light pollution? Well, you can turn off outside lights when you don't need them. Or you can use sensor lights that only turn on when you need them. Hey, Jerry. Or use directional light, like this one, that only shines light where you need it. Insects are attracted to the blue spectrum of light and heat. So try using LED bulbs that are warm white or even better yellow. They don't give off much heat and have less blue light to them. The less light that you leave on outside your house, well, it means that less insects will be attracted to it. This will also mean that spiders won't hang around waiting for an easy meal. Some cities and towns have come up with very clever ways to reduce light pollution, like these movement-activated streetlights in Switzerland. Remember our bats from the park? Well, a whole suburb in Holland is using red streetlights to protect the bats in a nearby nature reserve. At the Phillip Island Penguin Parade, yellow lights are used so visitors can see the penguins without disturbing them. Light pollution is a real problem, but it's also one of the easiest to fix. Thanks, guys. Until next time, Aidan out.
Hey guys, can someone turn the light back on, please? It's really dark out here.